Now, First Alert Weather with Chief Meteorologist Tom Messner.
So how do you feel about some natural snow thrown on top of some of these mountains, or maybe most of these mountains? We're looking at some snow coming in a little bit later this week, so hang on just a minute here. Things are looking great over Plattsburgh right now. Had a couple of raindrops around a little bit earlier, and you're going to see on the radar, it looks like the threat for a little bit, but it's not going to be much of a deal. A few rain showers expected tomorrow, though. It's 46 in Plattsburgh right now. We've got a south wind at 14, so that's going to play effect on the weather tonight, because that south wind is going to keep the temperatures from dropping a whole bunch, which is going to be kind of nice. We're in the 40s in a lot of places, like Derby and Barton and over in Waterbury. How about Addison right now? 46, a little bit cooler than that. Schuyler Falls at just 36 right now. How about if we head on down to Bennington? 47 degrees, 51 in Messina. We've got a bit of a warm front that's going through, and that's what's going on, well, for all of us, but in particular in Messina right now. And then it's going to be a cold front that goes through during the day tomorrow. So here's the deal for the next 12 hours, overnight tonight and into the beginning of tomorrow, just a lot of clouds around here. We will find some raindrops around tomorrow, but not expecting anything steady at all. You know, when I mentioned it looks like on the radar, there's a bunch of action happening out there. Just a lot of this is not really making it to the ground. And for those that are seeing a couple of raindrops, it turns out that it's a couple of raindrops. So we've got a cold front that is going to go through, and that's why I think we're going to find some scattered showers around tomorrow. So you know it will be warm enough for it to be all rain showers, we think, during the day tomorrow. Highest of elevations, maybe a snowflake or two. Here's the change a little bit later this week. We've got a blast of much colder air. This is going to arrive Thursday night, and because there's going to be a ton of moisture around, it's going to snow that night and into Friday, at least the first half of the day. And we're talking about accumulating snow here. So let's jump to Thursday, 2 o'clock in the afternoon, and you can see things are happening here on Futurecast. So this is 11 p.m. on Thursday. So we've got some snow coming down. We'll get you through the overnight, then into Friday, say 10 o'clock in the morning. Bottom line here is that we've got an area of low pressure that is going to come to the north and also off to the east. The question right now, how much of this rain makes it inland? That'll be a huge difference depending exactly where the low tracks. So right now, it looks like, generally speaking, we find more snow south and east, say, of the Champlain Valley. How much? That's a tough call. It all starts Thursday night into Friday. The entire region is going to be affected here. Now, most of it, meaning where you find the majority of the snow, we do think is going to be to the south, perhaps off to the east as well, and we think there'll be plowable snow. So we may be talking upwards of, say, 6 inches or so. Again, it's early. We will fine tune as we go. All right, for tomorrow, we've got some rain showers around, low 50s for high temperatures. And then as we look ahead with Futurecast, we'll take you through the overnight. I think we'll find some rain showers. Northern New York, first thing in the morning, not bad around the Champlain Valley. There are your chances for rain showers and maybe a few mountain snow showers. We do clear out all right for Wednesday. That turns out to be a decent day, but watch this. We get you into Thursday, and especially later on Thursday, and here's that indication that some snow is coming in. It's going to pick up Thursday night and into Friday. So cloudy, a little bit breezy tonight, low temperatures upper 30s and even into the 40s. And for tomorrow, we are going to find some scattered showers around, mainly 50s, 40s in northern New York, figure 51 in Burlington, mid 50s in the Connecticut River Valley. So 51 will do you tomorrow, 45 Wednesday, a little bit cooler but brighter. We've got the impact icon on there for you later on Thursday, then into Friday, because we think we're going to find some decent snow. By the way, look at the high on Friday, 32. Saturday looks dry. Sunday, I think some flurries around. Monday, Veterans Day coming up, looks okay into Tuesday as well. But the following day, Wednesday, I think we'll find some flurries.